Like the tea party? How was the tea party? Good? Free food is always good. Okay, so the rabbit's here, everybody's here. Should we start the show? All right, then let me introduce our first MCs for the evening. We have Kaylee Ortiz and Alice Cancino, both very active on campus at ASB and doing a lot of things on campus, a lot of things in Bata. They'll be your first MCs. Let's go back, Rabbit, and see what's happening in the back. Have a good show.
You might have wondered why we have an Alice in Wonderland as our theme for the fashion show this year. One of the quotes from Alice in Wonderland is, "If I had a world of my own, everything would be nonsense. Nothing would be what it is because everything would be what it isn't. And contrary wise, what is wouldn't be, and what it is wouldn't be, and it would, you see." We feel the philosophy of the story makes you wonder, and since we are lifelong learners, this is a great philosophy.
Our Bata students have spent 6 months working on this fashion show for you this evening, so please, let us start.
Our first model today is Gabriela Gonzalez.
Next up, we have Chantal Perez. What a great combination of leather and lace top with a great patterned shirt that really adds depth to the outfit.
She is wearing a bright neon top with some black skinny jeans that really make the top stand out.
Next up is Amy Sanchez. The black jeans are shown off by having a flowered shirt. Truly gives the outfit some pop.
Now we would like to introduce to you a bata student who has designed his own clothes and will be showcasing them this evening. Tony Palacios and his partner Luis Pecho.
Our next model is Jesse Torres. This is now part of our very own Tony Palacios clothing brand. It's called Royal Prestige Co. He is wearing a red baseball tee with dark blue jeans and some red Nike. Up we have Jonathan Garcia. Here we have Jonathan wearing a black crew neck matched up with some khaki pants. Converse to top off the look with matte black shades.
Next up, we have Michael Garcia.
He is wearing a blue baseball tee with some black jeans and finishing the look with some matte black shades.
Last but not least is Amanda Rodriguez. She is wearing a black snapback with a black hoodie, white shorts, and old school mask.
Now let me introduce you to your next MCs of the night, Dominique Anderson and Alejandra.
Hello, I'm Dominique.
Hi, I'm Alejandra.
Let's introduce you to the first singer, Christian.
La 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 que pasó y no supe ver las horas que ya no quieren volver. ¿Dónde están, corazón? Los días que sabíamos amar, la brisa que llegaba desde el mar. ¿Dónde están, corazón? El tiempo que pasó y no supe ver las horas que ya no quieren volver. ¿Dónde están, corazón? Los días que sabíamos amar, la brisa que llegaba desde el mar. ¿Dónde están, corazón?
Things before breakfast. Now let's get back to the models. First up, we have Ayari Soto.
Stop, take it slowly, darling. This time I'm feeling a change.
This is a knee-length, white-lace dress from Kmart. This is perfect for spring and summer.
Next models, we have Maria Vazquez. Maria Vazquez is wearing a white crochet dress paired with a woolen black bomber jacket.
Next model is Jocelyn Malka. She is wearing a blue peplum lace top with black leg jeggings and also a casual outfit. Nice look.
Julie is wearing a black platform dress with a cheetah blazer. What a great choice for a looking outfit.
Next model is Yareli Zavala. She is wearing a pink crochet crop top along with a rose pattern. Next up, we have Consuelo Ortiz and Aileen Bonilla. Consuelo is wearing a short flower skater skirt dress. As for Aileen, she is wearing a fuchsia flower lace dress with a mint ribbon that accentuates the lace line. Beautiful lady.
Vanessa is wearing a black leather dress, a silver top, and a red top hat, and is preparing to add a smile to her face.
Next up is Cynthia Villa. With short to long skirt, and it's perfect for a bright sunny day, and also for you that ties with the right accessories. Beautiful look.
Next up is Yareli Zavala. She is wearing a white object dress with a skater skirt designed to it.
Next model is Maria Vasquez. Maria is wearing a sleek royal blue dress from Kmart Attention. This is a great night out with a great look for a night out with friends. Nice look.
Next up is Ayari Soto. She
Sure.
wonderful Alice in Wonderland, the Queen of Hearts, the Queen of the Heart cards, the Mad Hatter, and of course, the Rabbit. Let's give them all applause. Guitar, the next senior duet.
And
George Zamora.
Hope you guys are all enjoying the show so far. So let's bring out the next model. Up next, we have Yareli Zavala. Yareli is wearing a short sleeve sequin dress that really shines in the light. Good luck, Yareli. Now we have Eileen Bonilla. Eileen is wearing a sleeveless white lace dress with a gold sequin collar that catches your attention. She is being accompanied with Connie, who is wearing a coral pink strapless sequin shaped dress. Introducing Jasmine Herrera. Jasmine is wearing a white and black formal knee-length dress with a sequin waistline and ribbon that accentuates the waist. Nice look, Jasmine. Now we have Angel Jimenez. Angel is wearing a black-on-black suit with a charcoal tie. Now coming up, we have Jocelyn Mata. Jocelyn is wearing a baby strapless dress with a very beautiful flower design and button curls that add the final touch. Nice look, Jocelyn. Bringing back to the stage, we have Chantel. Chantel is wearing a strapless high, low coral pink dress with a flare dress. Nice look, Chantel. Up next, we have Gabriella Gonzalez. Gabriella is wearing a short, strapless, white top dress with a corset and a beautiful chiffon skirt. Now we have Michael Garcia. Michael is wearing an elegant tux with a pink vest and a bow tie, and is being accompanied with Sarah, who is wearing a purple dress. Coming out, we have Amanda Rodriguez. Amanda is wearing a strapless fitted floral sequin dress from Dapper Boutique that can make any room shine. Now Amanda, we have a surprise. Ayeli is wearing a beachy tie, lace top long dress, along with a rabbit mask that incorporates into our Alice in Wonderland theme. Nice look, Ayeli. Now we have Sabrina Castro. Sabrina is wearing a purple shirt and flare dress with a diamond top that adds that extra bling. Now coming out, we have Jonathan Garcia. Jonathan is wearing a champagne tie and vest and a white shirt, sponsored by Men's Warehouse. Looking sharp, Jonathan. Coming out, coming up is Crystal Lopez. Crystal is wearing a short length, long sleeve black and black beaded dress today. Now we have Cynthia Villa. Cynthia is wearing a short length formal black strapless dress with a striped design that is perfect for any occasion. Up next is Jessie Torres. Jessie is wearing a white shirt and a black bow tie. Coming up is Chantel. Chantel is wearing an outstanding black beaded dress. You can even wear this dress to the red carpet if you like. Looking good, Chantel. Coming back to the stage, we have Jocelyn Malta. Jocelyn is wearing a strapless flowered dress with a ribbon waistline. Now we have Aaliyah Castro. Aaliyah is wearing a lace, blue, and black flower pattern dress with a ribbon on the waistline along with a black. Up next we have Agustin Torota. Agustin is wearing a white dress and tie with a black shirt. Looking sharp on the stage. Introducing Brittany Armstrong. Brittany is wearing a new length fuchsia Venus dress with diamonds on the strap that capture your attention. Good luck, Brittany. Up next, we have Laura Ruiz. Laura is wearing a short length dress with a beautiful diamond waistline and chiffon skirt. Coming up, we have Leah Lopez. Leah is wearing a blue lace dress with a silver diamond. It's a full-length dress with a beaded top. This is a beautiful peach-colored dress you can wear at any formal event. Looking good, Leah. Back to the stage, we have Amanda Rodriguez. She's wearing a blue lace dress with a silver diamond top that complements the dress perfectly. Work it, Amanda. Now we have Amy Santa. Amy is wearing a short length black dress with a V design to the back and a sequin top to it. Now we have Kitlani Bebeza. Kitlani is wearing a beautiful blue strapless dress with a corset back and a beautiful diamond top with a full chiffon skirt. Coming up, we have Fanny Ortiz. Fanny is wearing a strapless folding chiffon dress with a Mediterranean look to it. This is a perfect outfit to take to prom. Now we have Ivan Rodriguez. Ivan is wearing a black shoes, shirt, and blue tie. Work it, Ivan. Coming up, we have Nancy Escamilla. Nancy is wearing coral pink one-shoulder chiffon dress with a beaded top. back to the stage, we have Chantel. Chantel is wearing a beautiful fitted open back sequin dress. This beige colored dress is perfect for a formal event such as prom or homecoming. Now we have Gabriela Gonzalez. Gabriela is wearing a gray folding dress with a sweetheart cut to it and a beaded lip line. Good look, Gabriela. Coming up, we have Jasmine Herrera. Jasmine is wearing a short length muscle dress with a chiffon skirt and a beaded bust line. This outfit is perfect for prom or homecoming. Looking good, Jasmine. Up next is Crystal Lopez. Crystal is wearing a full length blue strap dress with a beaded bust line. This is a great dress for any formal event. Coming up, we have Zuli Rocha. Zuli is wearing a beautiful soft one-shoulder dress with a beaded shoulder top. She is being escorted by Angel Jimenez. Now I'd like to take a moment to introduce our final act of the evening. We have Celeste Sandoval singing All of Me.
Yeah.
everybody. All right, well, the show's not over yet. We still have, coming up, is Cynthia Villa. Cynthia is wearing a white strapless gown with a bold design on the waistline that really catches your eyes to this beautiful dress. Good luck, Cynthia. And now coming up is Citlali Ledesma. Citlali is wearing a royal blue mermaid dress with a beaded waistline. This is the perfect outfit for a homecoming or prom. Now I'd like to introduce you back to the stage, Ms. Barbara Castro.
Audience, but let me bring out the real stars of this show. Everyone, come on out. All the models, backstage, set designs, all the great guys in the costumes. They were fantastic. Come on out, you guys. Watsonville High School has the best students in the whole world. In the whole world, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody. Okay, just a plug also. You know that we have the best soccer team ever. Tomorrow is the CCS game. And all you parents, we would really like to see you at that CCS game tomorrow for soccer. Okay, we still got people coming out here.
Thank you all for coming to the show. Have a great night and be safe.